Welcome to the channel. Amber Heard has made a remarkable recovery following her devastating loss in the defamation trial against her ex-partner, Johnny Depp. She has now triumphantly returned to the silver screen, making a significant impact at the esteemed Italian Film Festival. Despite facing setbacks when a civil jury awarded Depp over $10 million in damages during their 2022 trial, Amber displayed resilience as she graced the 69th Terramina Film Festival for the premiere of her latest film alongside co-star Luca Colvani. Amber's infectious smile and joyful laughter filled the air as she shared drinks and delightful conversations with Colvani. Her presence exemplified the notion that no one should be defined by a single unfortunate moment in their life, including her highly publicized legal battle with Depp. Radiant and elegant, she captivated the crowd in a white top, cream-colored skirt, and stylish black shoes. Engaging with the attendees, Amber passionately promoted her new movie, in which she portrays a widowed American psychiatrist who embarks on a journey to Colombia to investigate the case of a troubled child believed to be possessed by the devil. Amber's resurgence brings to mind the inspiring comeback story of Lindsay Lohan. Like Lohan, who overcame her struggles with substance abuse and alcoholism, Amber has defied the odds and re-established herself in the film industry. Lohan's return was marked by her starring role in the 2022 Netflix film, Falling for Christmas, which became a milestone in her career after a significant hiatus. Amber Heard's triumphant return to the silver screen showcases her resilience, talent, and determination. It serves as a reminder that individuals can rise above adversity and reclaim their rightful place in the spotlight. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share your thoughts with me, click like and subscribe. See you next time.